Hey guys, what is up? It is Master Rolf here. Welcome back to Minecraft. Welcome back to the Barbarian's King's face and crown. He wants to show you his crown as well. Today we are going to be going out and finding some resources, finding some awesome stuff down in the mine. So we are going on a bit of a dangerous mission. Isn't that right, Barbarian King? Yes, it is right. All right, so let's move out. It's actually coming to nighttime, so it's probably better for us to head off to bed before we go out. But I think, there we go, we've already got the zombies coming at us. So I'm going to hide in here. Before we go, what we're going to do is using this leather that we got from cows and stuff. I'd also got some pickaxes and some axes ready to go. We are going to make ourselves some weak, but maybe useful clothes. So this hopefully will keep us a little bit safer. We're going to create some our bottom half, basically. So that is some pants and that. Can we make anything else with five? I don't think we can. We can just make the helmet. So we're just missing the body armor, but there we go. So our Barbarian King now looks absolutely, hold on, where is it? There it is. Ridiculous. It literally looks like he's wearing cardboard. So let's jump into bed and then we're going to go out. We're going to go and try and find some cool resources. We want to get some more iron so we can start making some iron clothes. We want some gold if possible. We want all the goodies. So let's go back to our canyon that we found last time. As you can see also, guys, oh, a little bit of lag. I'm using a new resource pack. I can't remember what this texture pack's called. But yeah, what do you think? It's pretty much the same, but it's like everything's a little bit more high quality, and I think it looks a lot nicer. So I hope you guys do as well, but do tell me what you think. So we've got four torches with us. This was where we went last time. Oh god, alright, we're gonna have some troubles down here. I just know it. We went down here last time. I did come down here earlier, the other day, just to see what if there was anything else down here, and I kind of dug in here, but there was nothing really in that kind of zone. So all we're gonna do today is we're gonna head one way, left or right. Right looks really dark, so I'm gonna go left, hoping it's gonna be safer. We're not gonna go to the bottom either. We're gonna try and work our way across. Can we do this? Oh, there's some iron. There's a little bit of iron up there. There's not much. Actually, we need to get our pickaxe out just in case we need to use it, because that could be very handy. okay, we're going down to the bottom. What is down here? There's some iron. All right, we got a little bit of iron behind us. Not exactly the fortress that I thought we might find, of iron, that is, or iron ore. Let's keep on moving down. Maybe there's going to be something really cool in a second pop up, like a load of awesome stuff. I'm not too sure, but we're definitely going to need a torch. We are definitely going to need a torch. And that's it. Oh, but okay, we found a little bit of a cool, what's this, coal? Coal, I think. Yeah, this is coal. I'm getting used to the texture pack. I think it is coal. I'm pretty sure it's coal. Yeah, it is coal. So let's go and get that coal. Lovely, lovely. You can never have enough, coal. We need that fuel. What was that? Oh, nothing. I thought there was something there. That kind of scared me. I don't know why. I thought something had dropped down on me, but it hadn't. And then we want this iron, so let's start taking all this iron. There's loads over here. Let's put some light in as well. Oh my god, and we've opened up a brand new area as well. Okay, so this kind of bit was hiding another area down here. Why am I... Alright, there we go. We're fine. Okay, so let's continue our way forward. Should we just jump down, or should we... Let's take all this down. I think this is just dirt, so we can actually hit it with that. And there we go. So we've carried on the road forward. Ah, it's getting dangerous. We've got some water and it's closed as well. So we've come into like a closed area rather than, yeah, it was open back there and now it's closed. So we've got to be careful down here. And I think that's the end of the road actually, is this water fountain, this little waterfall. So yeah, that's the end of the road. Nothing else really down here. So we can pick up our stuff and go. And we're going to go on the hunt for another cool area. So let's take that with us. Let's take this with us as well. We don't need to keep anything down here because we don't really think we're ever going to come back down here. So, oh, yeah, of course, there was a little bit of iron there. Now, how did I get up? That's what we got to find. Oh, I don't know what that was. This is where we went up. So we've got to go all the way back up. Climb, climb, climb. And now we're on the hunt for a new area. So, if I take that back, catch it, yes. Ninja catch there. What I'm going to do is on the top of this hill, I'm actually going to throw my torch down. Oh man, more lag. We're okay. I'm actually going to put this on top of this hill if I can. Can you not put it on trees? No, you can't. We'll put it up here then, just so that we can see if it gets dark, we can see where home is. There we go. That way is home. All the way over there now, we'll be able to see that. So that should be pretty good. All right, so let's carry on pushing forward. Let's see what we have got. We're going to go into kind of the jungly world over here, which is going to be pretty interesting. And hopefully there's going to be like a massive cave down here. Some people were wondering kind of what my plan was with the series. I try to make it as obvious as possible. Oh, hello. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go. So I want to carry it on and basically build up my town hall, kind of keep it relevant to Clash of Clans as in the barbarian story, but also explore as a Minecraftian, if that is even a word. Oh my god, what have we got down here? Alright, so this is all safe. Oh Jesus, we've got an archer. We've got an... Oh man, and he hit me. He hit me. Damn, this guy's got good range. Okay, so we've got one guy there. That's not really a problem. But we've got some iron above us. Let's take that. And we've also got some coal, so we'll take that as well. Luckily, there's no enemies this side of the canyon, so we shouldn't be hurt while we're doing this, unless that archer hits me, obviously. I kind of want him to fall. I don't know if you fall. What? What a shot that was. Okay. Let's take this coal. I just got to get out of his way, really, because I don't have anything that can shoot him. I do want to have a look over there. So if you could, like, mind your business, Archer. I promise I'm not going to hurt you. Look, I'm not going to hurt you, bro. I think we need to almost, like, go out and battle him. How can we do this? Aha, he missed. Let's go. Let's build it. Oh, God, no. I'm never going to be able to build it. But, yeah, as you can see, it's a pretty insane area down there that looks like... Let's have a quick look. Ah, we got some obsidian down there as well. Sweet. I will be back, Mr. Archer. I need to make a bow and arrow, but before we do, we can start taking some of this. Some more coal for us to take. Thank you very much. And there was the other side as well. So, oh, Jesus. Oh, you can still see me. I thought he couldn't see me. All right, I'll leave you alone. I'll come back for you in a bit when I'm ready to battle. But I'm not ready to battle right now. I'm just a gold miner. Although I'm not trying to find gold. I'm just trying to find whatever I can. All right, let's see what's down here. Let's put some light down. Not much down here, really. That kind of goes to nothing, so that's pretty pointless this way. So it's all about the other route where that really, really big canyon was. That's definitely somewhere that we're going to go and visit. So let's come out and see if there's anything else around here quite interesting. We've got, like, a chicken. Hey, chicken. I would really like, your meat, so thank you. Let's take that. Is there any other kind of big caves around here? Because finding that makes me think that there is one somewhere. But I'm not 100% sure if there is. Oh, we've got some lava. Oh, is that a little house? Hey, look. It looks like we've got a little house over here. Let's go say hello to any neighbors. Oh, and some chickens have laid out eggs. And we've got cows and everything. Chickens in the windows. Hello. This looks like a little builder's hut. Hello, any builders? No. No, we've not got any builders. We've just got a crafting table and some mushrooms. And whatever that was, I just kind of destroyed it. Okay, so this is just a kind of a rest point. At least it's pretty cool to have this around. Maybe there's a village nearby. That's definitely something we need to hunt for. There could possibly be a village nearby. I don't know why I'm getting lag again. Why am I getting lag? I don't know if it's this resource or texture pack. I don't think it is. Shouldn't be. But that seems to be everything over here. There doesn't seem to be any more big places for us to go and explore without taking out that friggin' one lonely archer. So we'll definitely have to have a look at that. Let's go and, we've got a few cows over here. Let's go get this cow. Cows, we want your leather and we want your meat. Come here. Come here. Thank you. And you. Hey, drop leather. There we go. He dropped a little bit. I don't think even the other cow dropped any leather. There's loads of cows. Wow, this must be Cow City. And there's lots of eggs as well from these chickens. So we're going to have to definitely create our farm sometime soon. But first of all, we need meat. Because the Barbarian King only eats meat. This guy does not eat any vegetables. Unless he really has to. Unless it's life or death. He does not eat vegetables. Right. Is that all of them? Oh, what's that over there? This looks like to be another little hole in the ground on this side. I don't know if this is the same thing. Interesting. Oh, no, that's it. That's all. It's just a tiny little thing here with nothing else on it. Ah, I thought that would be a little bit more exciting, but it wasn't. Hey ho. All right. So that's the little hut that we've just seen. And then this way is home. So we're going to go home, but we're going to go on the right hand side rather on the left to see if we can find anything awesome. And we have found something awesome. It is another little cave. Cool. Okay. Well, let's take this coal. Oh no, I need food. Okay. Don't worry. I cooked some chicken before I came. I knew that we may have to do this. So I was like, let's cook some chicken. Coal. We need you, Cole. Glad experience points. Yes. Right. Do I have to? I can't get it. Come back here, Cole. There we go. We've taken the coal. And I would explore down there. Oh, God. I'm going down. But I'm not going to right now. That's definitely something for another day. And let's take that coal. Wicked. All right. Let's head back. And hopefully we can start cooking some of this. Or smelting it, or whatever we do with it. I don't know the technical term. And hopefully we can make some really cool stuff. And we can also kill a chicken on the way back. Oh, that one was smart. He went under the tree. Okay. So we're going to kind of push to the left. And I think our house is on the left somewhere here. So hopefully we'll drop down onto it. There's so many trees. This is like really, really jungly. Alright, there's my flare of guidance up there. That's what we're calling it. The Barbarian King's Flare of Guidance. And here is our house on the beautiful lake. Everybody said, hey dude, you haven't built a town hall, you built a builder's hut. So maybe the king actually did start off as a builder in the builder's hut, and then he kind of gets it upgraded when he goes along. So anyway, we have got to go in here. Let's put our coal in, and we've got some iron, so we need to get the iron sorted. We've got two pieces of iron in here. We had got a bit of rotten flesh that I actually don't need and don't want. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this rotten flesh. I might just throw it out. Should I do that? Let me go throw it out over here. Let's put it in the water. There we go. We'll never go in the water. That's all we got. Look at the sky. Red sky at night. Shepherd's delight. All right, let's go inside. We've got iron. We've got... We've got leather. We can make a saddle. How do you make a saddle again? Is it like that? And then... I don't know. Oh, no, I think I'm missing one piece of leather. I think that's it, and I've got to have one more piece of leather. So maybe that's something we've got to do next time, because we don't have that right now. But, all right, so we've got some iron ingots from what we've made here. We're going to have another five, so that's going to be pretty cool. We've got some eggs. So what do we need to make? We've got a sword. We've got that. We need to make a iron axe before we leave if we have any more. Do we have any more sticks? Yeah, we do. So we need to make an iron axe. And boom, there we go. We have now got all of our stuff iron, so we're going to put the iron stuff there. And now we're just going to cook this for the rest of it. Then I'm going to cook my meat, and then tomorrow, we're going to go on another adventure. We're going to go try and find some animals, and we'll start creating a little mini farm here, I think, so that the Barbarian King has enough food, has enough resources, maybe make some chickens, see if we can find any wolf friends. But for now, guys, we're going to have to love you and leave you. The Barbarian King himself is going to bed, and I will see you in the next episode.